Now, the city's also trying to get federal money to fix Blue River Road, but so far hasn't had any luck.
Well, something was missing at City Hall today. Laptops and wall-mounted monitors replaced reams of paper. Now city council members can follow the agenda, which is displayed on a screen in front of them. City staff, including Mayor Sly James, spent the day learning the new eco-friendly system. Council members said it was time for Kansas City to move into technology.